Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Hearts of Iron 4 as the Soviet Union. The Spanish Civil War has just begun, so I am going to organise my international brigade and send it on its way. It's just a sign of good general. It's a sign to Chayefsky. Get him some experience in the theatre. So let's send volunteers to Chayefsky's division. They are now on their way to the Spanish front. Should be there momentarily. Require some more rubber, let's have a look at the economic situation. No, I'm not going to trade for that with this current situation. Want to build those military factories as fast as possible. Right. The research appears to be coming along perfectly fine. Getting improved anti-tank guns, logistic companies into our artillery. Should all be very useful to the Soviet war effort. Building up a healthy supply of support equipment, which is good. What I should probably do is this. So yeah, that answers my question. The thing that wasn't getting the rubber is the strategic bombers, which is fine. I don't want very many of them. Well, I do want a lot of them. It's just that the infantry weapons come at a much higher priority. So let's take a look at the world as it stands. What is Japan focusing on? Army air innovations. Germany is industrializing. France is doing strength in the government, which is very good. And my troops have reached the front. Let's immediately begin with an encirclement of a small pocket here. Because we need to get every advantage as quickly as we can in this war. Because of the nationalists have got much better equipped divisions than we do. So the war's begun. The Republicans are fighting the nationalists. The communists have taken over the mantle of protecting the democracy. And many international brigades have arrived, including my Soviet troops. We seek to protect the workers' revolution here in Spain and spread all of that good communist ideals. The people will be liberated, the workers shall be set free. Let's do a push here, this is good. If we can secure the Barcelona area, then we'll free up a bunch of troops to help hold the capital. And you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to start at least. I'm going to give you... I know I've got a very poor infantry equipment situation, but I'm going to be sending 30% of what I make. That way we can definitely win this war. Because none of the others will be sending that much equipment to their allies. As I said earlier, I will help the workers' revolution and those who fight the imperialists, wherever they may be. Those are some Italian troops under there. Near one Italian division. Although the Nationalist divisions are probably a bit stronger than those Italian divisions. Though the Italian divisions probably have support. So our tanks are pushing in, we're going to attempt to capture Zaragoza. Nationalist offensives over here. Nationalist offensives across the board towards Madrid. I'm going to need to act quickly. I'm going to want to create a proper encirclement over here. Tank's not very good in the defense, but they do perfectly good in the counterattack. Bollocks. Where you are. Very poorly in the other sectors. At least we managed to cut off these divisions. Okay, sorry I wasn't talking, I was just thinking. Let's get our next doctrine level. Okay, the war's going poorly elsewhere. I need to really close this pocket up quick. So that I can start swinging around. Using the advantage I have in mobility. These mountaineer divisions were bought specifically, more precisely, for the combat in this region of Spain. But a kind of collapsing situation along the front is not really indicative of of the improving military situation. These units actually out of supply. Yes, they're out of supply, good. Because sometimes you get edge supply. But I suppose the French are not allowing that. Dostoevsky. Enemy air support. Okay. The enemy have superior fighters, so I'm going to give. I'm going to give 100 fighters. Oh crap, I just gave them to Franco. Let's take those away from Franco. send these aircraft to the Republicans so they can get air superiority. Let's see if we can cancel that that one plane to Franco. Yeah, we can. There we go. Let's cancel this one plane to Franco. The situation appears to be deteriorating at many points across the line, but we've mopped up a lot of divisions. They captured Madrid. Goddamn Germans. They cut off this one Republican division. Already killed it. Battle's not necessary. Let's get down here. All of my troops are committed in an attack against an attempt to recapture Madrid. I can now modify my government. Well, tension is not 15%, so I cannot go to war on them. It's very disappointing. I will, however, take the. Good. I'm gonna take a heavy tank designer. The battle for Japanese build-up. We push back hard. It's always gonna be the way. Let's begin working on these. Right, it's 1937, so we should be working on our anti-tank guns. We're working on our land doctrines, ships, nothing at the moment, aircraft. 1940, no more. I'm gonna get the close air support. Germans appear to have suicided themselves. Oh, these fucking containment attacks. The Republicans are faring horribly across the line. Let's check out my Lend-Lease, see how much of my equipment is reaching them. In 3 days. Just too many. The Republicans are too busy getting hold of Visions killed to help me. Radio will help. The anti-tank guns. Anti-tank guns. It's good. Anti-aircraft guns, improved artillery. That's still too early for that. Let's begin working on our doctrine. Madridges isn't important, I'm tempted to begin pulling out. There's just so many of these guys flooding down here. Kill this German division, move one mountaineer here, one mountaineer here. And then I'm gonna move the tanks south. Attempt to salvage some of the fucking the deteriorating situation in the south. The north seems to be alright. Okay, circling back with the mountaineer to go and help out in the hills and then return to the mountains. Attempting to counterattack with this tank, this large encirclement maneuver. Let's check out how my shipment of weapons to the Republicans work. I've shipped 99 planes to them and 165 infantry equipment one. So I'm going to ship one more fighter and then continue with more infantry equipment. Let's look at some of these battles. Yes, we've gained our superiority. Those 100 fighters really helped. Yeah, their air force is basically my fighters. Yeah, we shot them down. Slaughtered them. They're all my old fighters as well, so... doesn't really affect the war effort. that will eventually take place against the Germans. The Hun. The spreading of the worldwide revolution. The Red Air Force is more than capable of dealing with most of these threats. Losing this panel, let's send in a tank. Forest, and they're already heavily surrounded. Let's move in, help liberate this. Capture this airfield. Villa. How does this appear? Lost these mountains. It's just so many goddamn nationalists. Let's see how that goes. Temporarily good. See the pocket I'm gonna force. Push this here, force this retreat. Should be able to hold this bridgehead here. Keep pushing here. Push this here. Let's go check Madrid. The attack's going well, we're holding this frontage pretty well. Is that our supply division's doing alright? Attempted to recapture Zaragoza. These nationalists are just so strong. If I had sent 5 tank divisions, it would have been a lot easier. It wouldn't be quite as fun. Like sending these alternates. As soon as this battle turns red, I'll stop. Or will I? Focusing most of their forces up here. The troops down here have been mainly cut off. The Republicans are running rampant. And it appears that their offensive in the north is being stalled by my divisions. I don't think the Republicans are holding though. So this could be a dangerous swing for them. We need to cancel this attack and remove my divisions to help. This is an attack on Sevilla, that's fine. To not let them capture a city over here. What's the terrain? Hills. Good for my mountaineers. I'm already attacking into Kinzo here, but this terrain's all mountainous. Perfect for my mountain troops. Amelia Earhart disappeared. Counterattack successful. Captured this. To hold Kabuda, but these divisions need to run out of You run out of supply a lot quicker than they currently are. Breakout has been cut off. My targets of boosting communism are working well. My counterattacks across the Spanish front are going alright. We're losing ground in north, they managed to recapture Zaragoza, that is terrible. Everywhere, the nationalists seem to always have the advantage. The Republicans can't seem to get their act together. So that's why I'm holding the line around Madrid. Don't even put out fires where they can and hold this mountain range. Is so important in the defence of Madrid, and push these planes crossing wherever they seem to be. I need these tanks closing up this pocket as fast as possible. We'll then swim back for this one, which should be nearly completely out of supply. And then we'll attack. And then we'll, because of this push down here, we might be able to get something clever done here. But the enemy are just shattered. They're very out of, they're at low supply, they've got no organisation, barely any equipment. Oh, and the Republican Spanish have managed to counterattack here and go and encircle them. Oh, I can't take the pressure off. Still need rubber for my trucks and strategic bombers, and I'm not using my civilian factories, so let's get back to work. And the maths is not working out quite as good anymore, so I'm going to plop down 3 civilian factories. I'm going to plop them to the top. Actually, I'll just do 2. And then that will be golden. Of retreating here. It's very organised retreating though. But we've got them trapped now. That's 10 nationalist divisions. Let's go and counterattack here. What's the terrain? Hills should be alright. This pocket's closed, let's go close this pocket. This counterattack looks alright. How many divisions does it estimate the nationalists have? 18 to 30, 48 to 21 to 50. It's got no idea how many divisions these guys have. How is my land lease going? I've shipped them all 100 fighters and 1300 infantry equipment. Is a fine amount of infantry equipment. I am now running a surplus of infantry equipment, so that means this is going to happen. So get ready, Russia. The infantry is coming. So that's two runs of infantry equipment. Counterattack here. They attack me here. This Republican's backing me up. Some more encirclement. Don't forget our adage. I'm going to leave this pocket. I'm going to push north. Because normally they hold out in Karuna. But there's a lot of divisions down here. The problem is keeping contained here. They're going to be a lot easier to deal with than when they dig in up here. In the battle for Valladolid. Push here. Taking to the mountains. Trying to push across the river. German and Spanish troops counterattacking here. Nashus attempting to break out of their pocket down there. They've got plenty of supply. Because of their ports, successfully managing to force the river crossings here and here, forcing another crossing here, mopping up divisions behind us with this one mountaineer unit. All looks good. Right, swapping over production to my better light tank, the BT7. Continuing to push, never stop pushing. Push to over here. Never stop pushing. The breakout has turned into a counterattack, it appears. Italians here. Right. Three more German divisions. Germans attempting to break through to their own divisions. I'm comfortable with that unit there. Still pushing towards Karuna. Let's push to Bilbao. Seven troops here. The Japanese have landed. Last ditch attempt to prop up the nationalists. there's no way I can push this. So let's instead focus my tanks towards this offensive. Move this division here to prevent more cutoffs. Tanks are doing this. This division is free. Let's move them up to help the containment of this port where the enemy's reinforcements appear to be flooding in. One tank, two tanks, three tanks. So I can send the Republicans. See if there's any more. Where's Land Lease? I've been sending them Land Lease this whole time. Nothing of value. Attack on the Bilbao's not going well. Radio, that'll help. That'll help a lot. 38. Yes, let's do this. It's ahead of time, but it's clear they've got some kind of encryption down here. Oh, I need these. Don't know why I haven't been getting these. Let's get these. These are much better than just better decryption. Much more compulsory. Okay. Ocean going navy. One German division here. Little Bilbao has been cut off. Just gonna crush this division behind the lines. The Republicans appear to be pushing at Sevilla. This is good, this is good. This pocket is probably gonna be the toughest to breach though. I'm gonna need to build out some planning bonus. Getting supply. Look at the supply base. Don't know where. Control of incoming edge province. They're getting supplies from Portugal. Ugh. Portuguese traitors. Three German infantry divisions here. I'm going to begin anti-tank gun production. Greatly aiding and improving our divisions. Let's see how the Battle of Bilbao is going. Poorly. Let's call out of that. Where's this tank? It's free. Let's go crush his pocket. Battle of Sevilla and Cadiz still rage. Pockets of nationalist resistance remain. Strongholds. So it's just the sieges of these provinces. Like these five Italian, three Italian divisions located here, all including one of their tank divisions. taking heavy amounts of attrition. I shouldn't attack across the river, so let's do this. Nashua's attempting to push out with her pocket. Is still in supply. Don't have a port. My tank's superior breakthrough, though, will do me in good stead. There's the Italian tanks. Is going well. Still more nationalist breakouts. And there is my close air support. Right. Interception detection. That sounds hunky dory. Let's move this over here. Start mopping up these pockets. The enemies still do have a decided disadvantage.
I have a lot of defense, but they're attacking me with a lot of divisions, a lot of German divisions. Dietrich has taken over command of this front. Let's have a look at what the factory situation is. I have two free factories. So, Britain, let's buy some rubber.
Rubber. Siege was mocked up. It's a counterattack here. Of different angles, increasing our combat width. About to push them back. Push here, move here. Close to bloody capitulation are these guys? Current war, Spanish Civil War, it's still 50-50 apparently. Even though it's just sieges. Maybe a couple of strategic bombers delivered to the Republicans could turn the tide. The Germans managed to expand their. Abandoning this, let's just go crush Bilbao. Let's go crush Bilbao. Once we crush Bilbao, we can then push into this German pocket. Once the German pocket is crushed, we can then move south and fight the Japanese pocket. The Italian pocket was mopped up, but I bet more Italians are on their way. Nash has just had an endless supply of equipment. get your lend lease. Nurtures volunteers. Yep, the Italians haven't sent any more. Still getting 30% of my infantry equipment. Puts out some of these. We're going to begin deploying them to Moscow. We're going to have one division. I'm going to have it draw a fallback line. Right here. And I'm just going to apply these divisions directly to this fallback line. Just so that they can spread themselves out. With the perfect chance to get a general experience, but Tushaevsky needs to get his hands dirty. He's already halfway, not halfway, a quarter way to his next level up, which for a field marshal is good. Let's see what traits he's generating. Defensive doctrine, that's fine. Look at this, mopped up. Mopped up, let's go and just push this port. National focus. Right. Just so determined to win this war. The workers' revolution needs to spread, and a Republican Spain is a good Spain. The French Commune. Sending volunteers. Has volunteers from the French. So the French Commune now exists, and they are sending volunteers to help us in Spain. That is grand. I'm now going to cancel my boost popularity here and begin boosting my popularity in India. What would it take for you to join Covington? A crap ton. Treat you with your soul. Ooh, that's good. It's delicious. Taking heinous casualties. Only Oviedo counts. This isn't a city. So I could, I'm gonna go and push Oviedo. Use one mountaineer division to hold it and then double back. Well, with the Spanish Civil War turning into the Spanish sieges and holdouts, the French Commune being born, and let's have a look at Finnish communism just before I go. And Finnish communism growing. The permanent revolution continues. And if you've enjoyed the video, good for you. If not, I fully understand why.
bleh.